सलमान जैसा टाइगर जिस भी लड़की के साथ हो वो फील करती है सेफ, और ये तो है कटरीना कैफ।
वाह 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 वाह, बहुत बुरा वाला था क्या?
It's fine, but it doesn't rhyme.
It doesn't rhyme.
Just, okay. As long as you're aware of that.
So आपकी फिल्म की जो सलमान की लाइन है उसकी तरह ये भी थोड़ा बुरा वाला था।
I mean, I don't expect much more from you, so I don't have like super.
इतना talent.
Thanks
for the compliments. Yeah. पर ये बताइए कि सलमान जैसे टाइगर के साथ आप इस फिल्म में सेफ फील कर रही हैं?
See, honestly, it's not a comedy film, so I wouldn't make light of the story, but it's a thriller. It's an action thriller. It's a romantic film as well. So you call it a romantic action thriller. And Salman's playing a raw agent in the film. And like the promo says, I mean, it's quite. I think you know what to expect if you've seen the promo. What kind of film it is? That all his life he's fought for his country. Now he'll fight for his love.
Okay.
So he's kind of this agent who's just been, you know, focused on his work and doesn't really have any social skills, so to speak. And he meets my character Zoya, and I guess he finds himself kind of in unusual territory, and he wants to be with this girl. And he kind of comes to the point where he wants to do something for himself, I guess, you know. And that's what the story is. What happens?
तो मतलब सलमान के कई सारे मिशन्स में एक मिशन ये भी है कि कटरीना कैफ को थोड़ा सेफ फील करवाएं।
No, he's not trying to make me feel safe. He wants to be with the woman who he loves. So that's the story.
पहले तो ऐसा होता था कि एक्टर्स जो हैं जैसे सलमान वगैरह इनकी डेट्स के लिए एक्ट्रेस को रोका जाता था, लेकिन अब तो ऐसा मुझे लगता है कि आपकी सक्सेस के बाद अब तो ऐसा सिनेरियो बन गया कटरीना कैफ की डेट के हिसाब से बाकी लोगों की डेट एडजस्ट करो।
You know, actually, there's no such ego like that or thing in
the
industry.
The stardom you have achieved right now.
Okay, well, I mean, thank you. But honestly, if somebody wants you for a film, people always adjust. Like there's no actor who will say no, I'm a big star and now go tell the heroine to adjust the dates. I mean, they're not, nobody's really like that. Everyone does try and work together and help each other.
आपको लगता है जिस फिल्म में सलमान हो, जिस फिल्म में कटरीना साथ साथ हो, उस फिल्म को पब्लिसिटी की जरूरत है? प्रमोशन कितना इंपॉर्टेंट है?
That's an interesting question. I think it's a for Salman because his films do have such a huge hype. It's an interesting question whether promotion is required or not, but I think everyone does promote their films, and he promotes all his films, and I promote all my films. Right. So, yeah, I think it's required, and I think that that film deserves that you give it the same time and the same promotion. And I mean, it'd be very complacent to kind of think that no, it's not required. Even though I do feel the audience sees the promo and already kind of have decided. Whether they want to watch the film or not.
कटरीना ये बताइए कि एक था टाइगर से आपको कितनी उम्मीदें हैं, इस फिल्म को कहाँ तक जाता हो आप देखती हैं अगर हम प्रॉफिट की बात कर रहे हैं और फैन फॉलोइंग्स की बात करें तो?
See, if I had a crystal ball, then I would have like, I mean, I would use it every day and I would tell you, I promise you, I would tell you, but who can predict? You know, nobody can predict. That's why even all these predictions which people are making now, you feel happy and it's nice and you take it in a good spirit. But nobody can tell. Yeah, it's only the audience, and it's only on that Wednesday. Our film is releasing on a Wednesday because of Independence Day. It's only on that Wednesday that we're gonna come to know the fate of the film. The response.
Lastly, हमने एक press conference देखी जहाँ सलमान से जो भी सवाल पूछा जाता था, जो उनको नहीं आता था वो कहते थे कटरीना जवाब देंगी इसका।
He's just it's just when he's feeling a little bit restless or a little bit he doesn't feel like answering the question, then he just tells me to answer it.
Okay, Kateena, thanks a lot for speaking to us.
Thank you.
Hi everyone, this is Neha Dhupia, and remember to subscribe to the YouTube channel of Zoom TV.